Once upon a time, there lived a boy named Marcus Ian Dolleton. Marcus is a happy guy, often gulping his way to the streets until he passed through a place its aura reflects something dark and different, yet so exciting. It is school. He felt something different, something alien when he decided to stop, then walk again, then start. There are suddenly whispers along the corridors. He can feel eyes on him. And they're here! He stormed fast, fast! Little did he know, they had followed him. Scared, helpless, and alone, Marcus ran to the classroom, and when he opened the door, there he was. Marcus was in complete shock! Until Mrs. Herondale, their new teacher, snapped him along with his fantasies. She told him to sit down, and the hairs in the back of neck began to rise again, and that's when he noticed something is not right. He turned to his left, and a girl watching him turned, dropped the cover, and gave him a ding like sign. Weirdo. Marcus, feeling all uncomfortable, began to focus on Mrs. Herondale once again, until she wrote something on the board.
Grouping.
Every flick of her fingers pointing to his groupmates was anticipation, and when they stood, thunders. They surrounded him and him alone. Marcus screamed. They followed him everywhere. Research is a lot harder than they thought. They were sleepless, restless, and helpless. No amount of coffee will ever be enough. Google Docs is the instrument for survival and researches life. Marcus cried,
hello, darkness,
shouted, I was giving up.
I've come to talk.
The teacher is problematic on the wrong words.
Because a vision softly.
If only they have read about evaluation of different factors affecting the research making process of the students in general academic track 11, in those of San Ysabelle, brother of El Donato FSC Knight High School, the students would have understood the factors affecting their progress better to help them identify and do something to respond to these factors for a more quality work. If only the teachers will identify their struggles to help them accomplish their task and balance their assigned task, Marcus wouldn't have turned into a zombie just like them. But it's never too late, so read our research now. It may save a life or accomplish a really good research. Yay!